A couple of high-profile rookies meeting up as the Mavericks take on the Memphis Grizzlies. We're talking Jaren Jackson Jr. and Luka Doncic. We're in the second quarter. Jackson Jr. with the steal off Doncic. Takes it all the way himself, spins, gets to the basket, lays it in, plus the foul. Jackson Jr., 13 points on the game, made that free throw. Memphis by those 3 points at that point. Second quarter, Dallas in transition, and it's Doncic for three. Oh boy, he can knock those down. Then Doncic, shot clock winding down, gets to his spot, hits the fadeaway baseline jumper, and we are tied at 49. Mike Conley, showing off the handle, steps back and drills the three, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. Memphis led by four at the half, 53-49. Third quarter, Dallas with some good ball movement. Harrison Barnes gets it to Doncic, who knocks down a three. He had a double-double in the game, 15 points, 10 rebounds, Dallas by two. Wayne Selden now gets in lane and finds an open Mike Conley for the corner three. Memphis back in front, so back and forth we go. DeAndre Jordan hands off to Dennis Smith Jr. for the three-pointer. Smith Jr. had 19 points and 5 assists. We're all square at 79. Garrett Temple now finding Conley, finished with 28.7 assists. He knocks down the three. Memphis goes up by 6. Then Kyle Anderson looking and trying to find a three. He misses that. Dallas rebounds. Luka Doncic gets it stolen by Anderson, who throws down the stuff. And Memphis gets the W by 10. Your final score is 98-88.